Dun, dun, dun. Poor back to put me. Fucking crashed, man. Get my house, I should probably put these ores in there. Thank you.
What have you got?
Torch, I'll take it. I'm gonna need all of them. Just now that I see how dark these fucking caves are. Holy fuck. Oh. There we go. I still haven't broken my first lockpick. Ooh. Kinda don't want it because it's not really warm.
Life ends here.
You're a tough one. Not good.
This won't end well for you.
Let's have a look here.
Better grab everything I can. Sound. I hear that in Gmod horror maps. What the fuck is it?
I sound so stuck. Let's equip my new armor. I believe I grabbed everything from him, didn't I? No, I didn't. now it closed. Fuck. Why am I cooling off?
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me. Get so lonely out here. It's so nice to have a visitor.
Then why do you live out here all by yourself? Why not just go out to the... Cool. Why not just go visit a town? It's not that far away. Because I won't be able to carry all this ore. Oh, it's starting to cool off. Fuck. As the colors start desaturating, that's a horrible sign. Especially since my character has no fucking pants. There even is an armor set that has pants, and I don't know. Oh, probably. Probably the heavier shit. Oh, I know where I am. No wonder why it's cold out here. Oh. Whole 5 rupees. Oh. Whole 15 total. Oh. Well, I'm freezing. Get the fuck out of here before I go die. My stamina's taking a hit. So is my regen. Oh yeah, yeah, that's cold. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. That's bad. If that bar fills up, you're pretty much fucked. That's what that means. I think it goes blue and then it goes like dark blue, but I still don't want to fill that bar up because that would fucking suck.
Hello? The life of adventure and song is the life for us, eh, friend? Aye.
Yeah, you have fun with that. Hi, lag. Of course, it's raining. Thanks. Why is this place ruined?
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
Really? I'm inside for fuck's sake. So cold, am I? Quit with the lag. I shouldn't even be doing this. It's gonna get me killed.
Work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolda. Anyway, what do you need? Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
Need anything?
Ah.
Jesus, my HUD is like really filled up.
The security in White One is terrible. Shameful as well, please.
I'm a bard by trade.
I forgot that Nord meat actually heats you up.
Sylvia here?
Yes, Mom?
You still need to remove that blood stain from the incident.
Certainly, Mom.
What can I get you? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room right this way.
I like how when it rains, you get to hear it on the inside. That is a really, really nice effect.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
God, it's still raining.
I have instructed Avanici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal arms. Don't fail me.
Instead of around your mind help. Yes?
I'll see you with the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men gather.
Here working on ways to defend the city against these threats.
As you command.
One last thing.
Where's that fat fuck? Yeah, of course it has to be fucking raining still. Come on. For fuck's sake.
Lords and dragons do the same raid in the yard.
Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I don't even know why I even have it installed. Nope. Forgot to activate it. What I installed is the fancy fucking enchantment bullshit that I forgot to turn it on in Nexus Mod Manager. Shit. Oh. God, I missed this music. Didn't think I would. It's a beautiful soundtrack. A lot better than fucking Elder Scrolls Online. Oh my god. What a joke. Come on, Dragon, let's see what you got. How did you discover this? Come on. Somewhere next to the fire.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Okay, at all, just like Grant, they tried to make a run for it. Let's save us. If he comes again.
Yeah, 73 arrows are good enough.
Shit, it's boss time. Okay.
You do it.
Hit him. eyes and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That will prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
When you say you're left, you're being awfully quiet.
She summons the fool.
Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Oscar. You ain't at all.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. We are Dragonborn.
All right, then. Yeah, well, I don't want to do your red card mission at the moment. I'll have you know, there's no pussy. Oh, what the fuck?
It's a shame, isn't it?
I used to think Skyrim was huge. Not so much anymore.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself takes
them. Oh. Keep these liquor. See if I can make some food. Fuck! Nice. I'm just taking everything. Make a lot of things. Oh, this is better. Salt pile.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Dragonborn.
What do you know about the Dragonborn?
So it's true.
Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thule. Or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rhothgar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Hrothgar, don't be so hard on Avin.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately.
High Hrothgar.
There's no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor.
Yeah, there is. Just turn off the fucking game.
I envy you, you know. To climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that?
Okay.
High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on now.
Nope.
They haven't seemed to care before.
I wonder why.
No matter. Go to High Hrothgar.
High Hrothgar.
Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right is Jarl. I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant.
Huh.
I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Splendid. There's a house available right now. Very well. Just let me know when you have the necessary funds.
Fuck! 5,000? Oh shit, I'm...
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I'm near out of my space. Let's better make sure I got them both. Well, that's cool. The glow goes away if you haven't read it or read it. I do like the texture a little.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
Select. Okay.
Got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's Column in Winterhold.
Should wait on those. Taking those out. Actually, I know what I can do. I can give you a better weapon. A trinket sword. You probably like your one-handed stuff, don't you? Yeah, you like your one-handed shit. Because of your shield. Okay, I won't do that then. If I do find a one-handed enchanted sword, I will give that to you then. Do I have any sicknesses? No. So yeah, I'm good to go. do want to sell my potions though, because I don't like carrying heavy, heavy potions with me unless it's health.
Got something just about everybody in here. Give up.
You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Syria.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Chat. That's gonna be it for today.